The rope tore off. I'll have to look for another way out. This recipe can be used to make a potion that will destroy the cursed vines. The beans need to be planted in red soil, I'll have to return to the woods near the exit from the resistance camp. The ointment worked. We need to get to Alte Island as soon as possible. Do you know where we can rent a boat around here?
We saw a fisherman with a boat on the coast a few weeks ago. Why do you need to go there?
Inside the volcano on that island, there is an entire system of technologies of the ancients. And my companion here is the most real ancient who has to control it.
Wow! A living ancient! Didn't you say there were none left? But if he's here now, that means...
Yes, the system has been left unattended. He says that there's the threat of a great catastrophe. We need to help him get there urgently.
Hurry up then. Take this amulet. It was dropped by a treasure hunter. I wanted to return it, but we haven't seen him since then.
I'm afraid he won't need it anymore. Thanks for the help. Good luck. Where is this sound coming? It looks like the curse was related to the theft of the totem. Now this place is no longer dangerous. Greetings. Do you have a boat? We need to get to Alte Island urgently. Price doesn't matter.
I like your attitude, but I can't help you. My boat was taken by the Resistance Squad, and now it's locked in a coastal cave.
Can we get it back somehow?
The Resistance has buried the entrance to the cave with rocks. They can be blown up, but such dynamic tactics are beyond my strength.
If you take us to the island, we will return your boat to you. Deal?
I hope you will. Deal. I will give you a list of ingredients for the bomb. You will have to collect them. I have to go home and read on how to mix them correctly. It's nearby.
Great. Wait for us there. We will collect everything you need.
By the way, the wreckage of a ship was recently washed ashore. I didn't check it, but I'd advise you to do it. There may be gunpowder in there.
I think I know exactly what ship it was, and there was definitely gunpowder on it. Here's the fisherman's house. There's a convenient way out to the shore. It's unlikely that any barrels of gunpowder were left after the explosion, but there could still be something inside the chests.
Feel free to look around. Take everything that may be useful. This is the key to the closet, where you can get saltpeter. I'm such a fool, I forgot where I hid it. Not surprising.